Down and out, and lacking funds, Paul and Law watch the street broadcast about the mysterious box that crashed in the Antarctic.
Hey, Law, take a look at that box.
Huh, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Smelling big bugs, the pair makes hasty preparations to head to the Antarctic by boat. They believed if they were to get their hands on that box, there would be companies lining up for the chance to bid on the contents. They'd be able to finally rid themselves of their bad luck. With that in mind, the two secretly board a ship bound for the Antarctic.
It's time to say goodbye to poverty.
Once I get my hands on that box, I'll be the richest guy in the universe! Serious this time!
It's all on the line. Sir,
special lessons are applied!
Listen to the next one, sir!
It's all or nothing!
Don't do that again! Don't do that again! Don't do that again! Know that I am the top fighter in the universe!
Don't blink! Fight!
Bam! Don't get in my way!
Your soul to the battle!
You win!
It's over.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
Don't do that again! Know that I am the top fighter in the universe!
Get back down now! Fight!
Don't do that again! Bam! Don't do that again! Bam! Long!
You two are awful, really. Open your soul to the battle!
You win!
It's
all or nothing. Fight!
Watch me cover the wound.
Didn't hurt. Don't do that again. Don't do that again! One winning!
To the battle!
You win!
Winning?
I was waiting for my turn.
Hey!
control to the battle.
You win!
This is our best chance. We gotta seize the moment.
I don't care if he is a king. A two against one ambush? No one can stand up to that.
Now, let's take him down before his partner comes back.
Huh? お主たち、 先ほどの話は本心からのものか?
Well, I guess that didn't work out. I say we just go for the backup plan.
Sounds good. Let's take these guys on together.
Huh. It's all on the line. Fight!
No, no, no. Another one! Don't do that again! Bam! Bam! Bam!
Do that again! Well, I'm winning!
KO!
No, but I am the top fighter in the universe!
Will the fire battle burn?
Fight! At it! Bam!
Don't do that again!
Universe power! Yeah! 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 Bam!
Whoa, I'm winning!
KO!
You go!
Know that I am the top fighter in the universe!
You win!
しがいのありそうな奴らじゃねえか。この力を試すのは全くって感じ。
貴様らの役目はここで終わりか。
Are you ready? Fight! Here comes the pain! Wait! Wait! The bear! Wait, it hurts! Wait, Kutsu! The bear! Kutsu! Don't do that again! My bear! Psycho Clash! You're one winning! Yeah!
Open your soul to the battle!
Getting back down now! Fire! Another one! Bam! Oh yeah! Didn't hurt! Yeah! 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 Oh yeah! You're the one winning! Yeah! Bam! Didn't hurt! Don't do that again! Bam!
Ah! Top fighter in the universe!
You win!
Something about this light. Just looking at it makes me feel all warm and fuzzy.
Yeah, fuzzy. Maybe if we get closer, it'll feel better.
What the?
Hey, Paul? Buddy? I don't think we managed to catch the box.
I think the box got us! I don't want to die! Wait a sec! Please, let me out!
Let us out!
After defeating all enemies who stood before him, Paul believed he'd finally gained possession of Pandora. Instead, Pandora took possession of him and carried him into outer space. Depressed with the vast nothingness of space, days floated by until they were found by a group of aliens on a training mission. Remembering his goal to become the number one fighter in the universe, Paul challenges the aliens to a fight and loses. The aliens kick Paul and Law back to Earth, and they just barely make it home alive. Now, whenever Paul looks up at the night sky, it just reconfirms his commitment to become the best fighter in the universe.